Seffner backyard. Sky 9 flew over that area again this morning. That sinkhole opened up on Friday at a home on Clay Pit Road. Engineers will be back out today to take another look at it. Now, two families have moved out as a precaution. It originally measured 22 feet wide and 27 feet deep, which is a long way down. Code enforcement workers think that it's grown even more. Since that hole is on private property, though, it's up to the homeowners to fix it. This time of year...